A U.S. Navy hospital corpsman shakes hands with Afghan children during a visit to a school being constructed in Khost Province, while a U.S. Army specialist provides security during a visit to the Khost governor's house. Members of the Khost Provincial Reconstruction Team are currently supervising the construction of 15 schools throughout Khost Province.